Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete a contact on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete a contact, first open the Contacts app. You can search for this on the app screen if you can't find it. Within here, look for the contact you want to delete and tap on their name. Now select the three dots icon in the bottom right, called More, and then choose Delete from the list, and then confirm this to remove them. That's how to delete a contact on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.